Hi everyone, here we are at Flow Residence. Right now we are standing inside your 4-bedroom, 1227 square feet, high floor, direct pool facing unit. Check out the size of this living room. You can easily put a long dining table here, coffee table, sofa, your TV. It's got a very, very big living area. But what I want to show you is the resort light view from the balcony. Come check it out. If you prefer a very quiet environment, low density, then this part of Punggol will suit you. Because over here, there are only two condos, here at Flow Residence and Waterwoods. What I like about this kitchen is that it has a very efficient layout. It's enclosed, it's got window for ventilation, and you have a very good sized yard area to do your laundry. You have a room back there, so you can use it up as a storage room, or you can use it up as a helper's room with its own WC there. Now let's check out the 4 bedrooms. I like how this bedroom, right, has direct access to the balcony. In one of my previous video, right, I mentioned that this room, besides being used as a bedroom, can have so many other uses. You can use it as a work or study room. You can also use it as like your entertainment room so that you can binge watch on Netflix in peace. A little bit about the location here. Coral Edge LRT is right at your doorstep. It's just 2 stops away from Punggol MRT and Waterway Point. You can also walk from here to Punggol Plaza and Punggol 21 Community Club.
The reason why this layout is known as the premium stack of the 4-bedroom here over at Flow Residences is that all the 4 bedrooms has this infinity view of the swimming pool. So no one in the house has to fight for the best view. Come, let's check out the 3rd bedroom, which the owner has actually used it as a kids' playroom right now. And it also has a beautiful swimming pool view. The thing about this view is that you get very good light into the rooms, so you don't have to worry about very dim lights that you have to keep the lights on for all day. Now let's have a look at the master bedroom. In the newer project, you don't really get bedrooms that can fit in king size bed anymore, but over here at this layout, easily you can have one and have an additional TV console without compromising on your space. Check out the swimming pool view of this master room. If you'd like to check out this 4-bedroom unit at the spanning 1227 square feet size, give us a call. I'm Janet.
I'm Alan.
Can't wait to show you the place.